Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today we'll be learning how to delete saved trips on Google Maps, and now let's dive right in. Now to delete saved trips on Google Maps, first open up your Google Maps application on your phone. And after opening your Google Maps application, guys, on this interface at the top right corner of the screen, you can see your profile picture icon available for us. Tap on your profile picture icon at the top right corner of the screen, and this kind of interface will appear. Again, tap on the settings option at the bottom of the screen, guys, and over here you can see here it says the saved trips settings just below the video settings. Tap on the saved trips settings over here, and you can see the option where it says delete saved trips. Tap on delete saved trips, and then this button will appear. Again, tap on the delete button over here, and then all of your saved trips on Google Maps will be deleted. And that being said, guys, this is how you will be able to delete saved trips on Google Maps. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding your topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.